guys, and welcome to a different Russia channel. That is Grumbling Alex and also Grumbling me. So guys, how could we be so, how to say politically correctly, naive? So guys, approximately 1 week ago, we went to our state bank, Sberbank, the name of the bank. It is located in Щелково city. So guys, the bank was closed. And a few days before that day, there was an announcement from our state authorities, from our government, and they said that food shops, supermarkets, banks would work. So guys, I don't know why, but we believe them. Usually we believe no one, but this time guys, I don't know why, but we did not pay much attention to this fact. Usually if they say no, everything will be okay, that means in 2 weeks or maybe in 1 week everything will be bad. They said no, we won't close Moscow, we would not close Moscow. So and in approximately 2 weeks there were big restrictions in Moscow. So then they said no, we are not going to have holidays up to the 14th of April. And what guys, in about 3 or 4 days they said the holidays would be up to the 30th of April. So I don't know why, but usually it turns out that they say no, it wouldn't happen, and it happens in about 2 or 3 days. So usually guys, we do not believe. So if they say something, that means it will happen, but not now, in a few days. So be ready. This time we were so stupid that we paid no attention to the fact that the banks would be closed. And the stupidness of this situation, guys, is that I can't pay online. So some operations can be done only in the particular office of a particular bank. And that is my case. So I called the bank and said, I have the number of contract, I have your bank card, I have a bank account in your bank. So why can't I do it online? So I may pay online. They said no, you must come to our office. Well, I said I may come to some other office in Moscow region. No, you must come only to this particular office and pay there online from the office. Very stupid situation, guys, very stupid. I don't know how it could happen in our modern life. So when you have a bank account in the bank and you can't pay online, so very stupid situation guys. And besides guys, the bank is closed, so I may do this only in this particular bank. The bank is closed, I cannot pay online, though I have the bank card. I cannot go to another office. And by the way guys, they said it is bad when people gather together in some place. So and they closed all offices, bank offices in Щелково, in Фрязино. So Сбербанк doesn't work in Фрязино, Сбербанк doesn't work in Щелково. So today on the 6th of April they opened a few offices, but the time of their work is limited. Short, the period of work is short. So, but at least they work. And the nearest bank, Sberbank, the nearest office of Sberbank was in Korolev. So guys, just imagine, Щелково, Фрязино, Korolev, Мытищи, all the small towns around, all the villages, they all go to one particular office in Korolev. Just imagine, guys, what is happening there. Alex was so angry with this fact. Yeah, Alex. Очень был расстроен.
Нет, это можно понять, если как бы какой-нибудь маленький банк.
Alex says, well, it may be with some small bank, but not with a huge state bank. So that you could understand, Sberbank is our biggest state, the main bank here. So, and it doesn't work. That is Kastorama, guys. As you may see, no one. No one here. The parking lot is empty. And all these cars nearby that may be from those buildings, because there is a problem with parking and usually people park where they can find a place. So guys, today I called them. It wasn't easy. I was waiting for many, many minutes. And they said that today the bank works. So let's check whether it's true or not. I may wait, guys, for about 2 more weeks. But who knows what will be tomorrow. So we decided to be on the safe side and to come as early as possible. So hope that today we will be lucky with the bank.
О, уже скорая, многообещающее начало. The emergency car here, guys. Ой, уже в банк страшно ходить.
Ну, не все вон идут.
Может, у кого-то нет маски.
Да, кстати. Те, кто не ходит, он даже в 2 масках ходит.
Yeah. That man, guys, in 2 masks. And that is me. So that is one layer of protection.
Ну так, эти самые вниз должны.
Вот тут
складки
нос.
Вниз.
А тут нос, Алёш.
А, ну не знаю.
Он нос, наверное, должен быть на носу. Тут вот железочка.
Ну, не знаю.
Железочка, наверное, на носу.
Погоди, а ты темную наружу?
Да без разницы.
Не знаю.
That is the second way.
Мне же написали, что складками вниз.
Да без разницы. Он все в намордниках ходит.
Сейчас ты будешь там идентифицироваться. Покажите ваш паспорт.
A good guy's image to go to a bank. I have a mask with only eyes. Black mask.
Не хватает пистолета или топора.
Там запись идет?
Да.
So, gloves. So guys, we are in Щелково city. Комсомольский проспект. And that is our bank. Bank office. The huge state bank.
Да,
I continue to grumble. So, what's wrong? Everyone is in a mask. But this mask, guys, is like I am wearing at the moment. So, she said, you must take off your mask. I said, I can't do this. I must be in a mask in a public place. She said, no, in this case, I can't sign the contract with you. So, to sign the contract, I must take off my mask. She must understand that it is me, but she is less than 1 meter to me, and she is not wearing a mask. I said, so put on your mask, and I will take off my mask. She said, no, I can't do this because for me it's difficult to breathe in this mask. I said, so it's not my problem, it's your problem. If it is difficult for you to breathe in the mask, then ask to come another manager who can work with me. So you break all the rules. You do not wear a mask and you work with people. So let's call the manager, your boss. Then she put on the mask. And guys, it's not a problem for her to breathe, believe me. She breathed as usual. So, and I should say a lot of people do this. They put the mask, so it is on the face, but it is like this. It is somewhere near, near the neck. So it is just to show that they are in a mask. Alex, you make noise.
Ну да, она вот так на подбородок нацепила и такая это. И говорит, сними маску, типа, я должна убедиться, что это ты.
Я говорю, ну ты сидишь ко мне 50 сантиметров от меня и без маски.
Да они там офигели, что ли, вот таких
вот. Я ей говорю, одень тогда маску. Ну, это самое, я тогда сниму. Она говорит, я не могу тебя обслуживать, потому что ты не хочешь, типа, показывать свое лицо. Я говорю, я боюсь. Одень свою маску, я тогда сниму мою маску. Она говорит, а мне тяжело в моей маске дышать.
Ну,
я
да,
говорю,
тогда
вызывай другого менеджера, да, это самое, ты нарушаешь вообще как бы закон, ты сидишь в общественном месте без маски, она просто у тебя на шее болтается для видимости.
Ну, да,
она с таким возмущением типа на себя нацепила эту несчастную маску.
Ну мы им сейчас напишем там отзыв.
So guys, I share with Alex my thoughts about this bank, so how it happened. So guys, Sberbank, everything changes, but Sberbank is the same.
Храните деньги в банке, но в трехлитровом.
Yeah, there is a joke, guys. In Russian, that is the play of words, because the word in a bank and in a bottle sometimes similar in Russian, в банке. So, and it sounds like храните деньги в банке, храните деньги в банке, в трехлитровой банке. So that means keep your money in bank in a 3-liter bottle. That means in a 3-liter bottle, because в банке in a bank and в банке in a bottle, so in Russian that sounds the same, so that is just the play of words. So guys, it turns that it is true, it's better to keep your money in a 3-liter bottle under a bed. So today we are in Globus, guys, that will be in another episode. Our adventures continue. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.
Пошли смотреть.
Попрощайся.
Все будет хорошо. Пока.
Пока.